our meeting number 3 for our fourth week, methods for solving DE of order 1 or first order DE. There are several types of solution in DE, no? So the solution of DE containing arbitrary constant is called the general solution, while the solution free from arbitrary constant is called a particular solution. So dalawa yan, general solution and the particular solution. As we go on, malalaman nyo kung ano yun. The standard form of the least DE is A in terms of xy dx plus B in terms of xy dy is equal to 0, where A and B are both functions of x and y. Here, the DE is given and we use to first find the corresponding solution in terms of an equation of a function or relation. So, this is now the reverse process. Ano? So, dito, kung sa elimination of arbitrary constant, ang hinahanap natin yung DE, so, ang final answer yung may constant. So, dito, baliktad naman siya. So, first is the variable separable or the separable DE. There are DE in a form of M in terms of xy dx plus N in terms of xy dy with variable separable. The first order separable DE is in a form of dapat A para sa x dx at plus B para sa y dy. So, this is called the separable equation. So, pag-halo-halo na dapat ihihiwalay natin, isi-separate natin, ano? The solution for this equation is given by integrating both sides. So, kung sa elimination of arbitrary constant, nagdi-derivative tayo, ngayon, tayo naman ngayon ay mag-i-integrate. So, for working example number 1, we have here y prime equals xy squared. So, pwede natin itong i-rewrite as so, dy over dx is equal to xy squared. Or, dy is equal to xy squared and then dx. Diba? So, now, if I will divide this by y squared. So, we have dy over y squared is equal to x dx. So, now, yan na ngayon yung variable separable. Dahil dy in terms of y at saka x in terms of dx. So now, integrate ko, integral of dy over y square is equal to integral of x dx. So ito ay power formula, no? Diba? The integral of y raised to negative 2 dy is equal to the integral of x raised to 1 and then dx. So, I have here now power formula na. We have y raised to negative 2 plus 1 over negative 1 ang sagot dyan. And then equals x 1 plus 1 over 2. So, plus constant. Bakit may constant? Ano ba ang integral ng 0? Constant, di ba? Kaya nga, dito, ang given, yung may constant, pag eliminate natin tong ating sagot, babalik tayo dun sa may dy dx. Yun ang ginawa natin sa elimination of arbitrary constant. So, si simplify natin to, we have negative y raised to negative 1 equals to x squared over 2 plus c. Or we have negative 1 over y is equal to x squared over 2 plus c. Or multiply natin to by, sige, ano muna? X squared over 2 plus 1 over y plus C. So, dinala ko lang itong negative sa kanan. Ngayon, iwasan natin yung may mga fraction na sagot or variable. So, multiply natin 2 by 2y since common term yan. So, I have here 2x squared y over 2 plus 2y over y plus. So, guys, yung constant pag multiply mo sa 2y ay constant pa rin, ano? So, that is equal to 0. So, cancel ito. We have x square y plus 2 plus, sige, lagay natin 2y. So, we have constant and then 2 constant y is equal to 0. Wait, guys, ah. So, guys, ang rule, pagka yung numerical, value, minultiply mo sa constant, that is also constant. Ano, hindi mo na sa dapat isama. So, yung variable na lang. So, here we have x square y plus c y plus 2 is equal to 0. Now, ipapactor out ko lang yung y sa unahan. So, we have x square plus c and then plus 2 is equal to 0. Or mas magandang tingnan kung x square plus constant multiply by y plus 2 is equal to 0. So, ito yung ating final answer. No? So, equal na rin yan. Pwede na rin ito. So, for example number 1, invariable separable. Example number 2 for variable separable. So, guys, nakakita kayo ng ganito, ng may value yung variable, ibig sabihin yan ay find the particular solution. So, yung ating example number 1, ang tawag doon ay general solution, ano? In terms of constant ang sagot. So, dito, walang C kang makikita, kundi numerical value. So, for the particular solution, ano ang una? Halo-halo yan, no? Y dx, tapos x dy. So, i-divide natin by xy. Bakit? So, para maging, okay, rewrite natin. 2y dx is equal to 3x dy and then divide by xy. So, ano mangyayari dyan? We have for first term, 2 dx over x is equal to 3 dy over y. Oh, so, ngayon, naging in terms of x, sa dx, in terms of y, sa dy. So, yun ang malupit doon. Iisipin mo yun, ano? Yung divisor na yun. And, we have now the 2 integral of dx over x is equal to 3 integral of dy over y. Diba? Nilalabas ang constant pag integration. So, ano ang integral ng dx over x? So, that is 2 ln of x is equal to 3 ln of y plus ln of c. Lagi na pagka nag-integral ka ng constant, that is, nag-integrate ka ng 0, that is constant. Pero pag lahat may ln, in terms of ln na rin yung constant. Or loss of variable, loss of exponent, ln x square is equal to ln y cube plus ln of c. Or ln x square over y cube is equal to ln of c. So now, cancel ang ln, we have x square over y cube is equal to c. Now, if x is equal to 2, sabi, and then y is equal to 1, what is constant? So, 2 square all over 1 cube, and that is 4. So, 4 ang value ng constant. So, nasaan natin sa-substitute yan? Dito. Okay? Saan? Dito. Okay? So, x square over y cube is equal to 4 or x square is equal to 4y cube. Ito ang ating particular solution. So, ito yung ibabox mo. Example number 3. So, x, y, dx minus quantity x plus 2 dy is equal to 0. So, wala tayong nakitang corresponding value ng x and y. So, ang magiging hinahanap natin dito ay general solution in terms of c. I-divide natin ito by ano halo-halo. Variable separable. So, ito, para dito, x dx, may y, di ba? And then dito, plus dy, ang papagulo dyan ay x plus 2. So, pag dinivide yan, ano mangyayari dito? Kasi lang y. So, x dx all over x plus 2. And then dito sa kabila is minus dy over y is equal to 0. So, ngayon, integrate natin yan. So, the integral. Okay. Ito guys, walang problema, ln y. E paano kaya ito? So kung halimbawa ito, dx over x plus 2, walang problema, ln x plus 2 lang yun. So, pagka ganyan, i-divide natin yung x by x plus 2. Ganon. Bakit ganon? Halimbawa, 15 over 3 is equal to 5. Diba, pagka nilong method mo yan, ano nasa loob? Yung nasa ibabaw, ano? Yung divisor mo nasa labas. So, ano sagot? That is 5, diba? Okay, ganon yan, ano? So, ito ngayon ay 1. So, multiply natin x plus 2. And then, i-minus natin ito. So, ang magiging sagot dyan, cancel ito. Tapos, ito ay negative 2. So, ang answer dito sa x over x plus 2 is equal to 1 minus 2. Ang remainder mo ay x plus 2. So, ang magiging forma natin ito is the integral of 1 minus 2 over x plus 2 and then dx minus integral of dy over y is equal to integral of 0. Pag pinasok natin yung integral at saka dx, ganito mangyayari dyan. So, 2 integral of dx all over x plus 2. Okay? Pasok, tapos minus 2. And then, yung dx sa ibabaw, labas constant. Minus integral of dy over y is equal to integral of 0. So, pwede na, no? X minus 2 ln x plus 2. So, no, integral ng dx, x minus ln of y is equal to ln of c na yan. Kasi may mga ln doon. Basta may nag-appear na isang ln, yung constant mo ay ln na rin. So, we have x is equal to ln of c plus ln of y plus 2 ln x plus 2. Or, x is equal to ln c plus ln y plus ln x plus 2 quantity square. Loss of exponent. So, x is equal to lahat ng ln. We have c, y, x plus 2 quantity square. So, pag pinagsama-sama mo naman ng ln na sum, magiging product. So, pag tinanggal natin yung ln, guys, ito ay magiging e. E raised to x is equal to c, y, and then x plus 2 raised to 2. So, ito ang ating final answer. So, yun naman ang rule, ano? Pag nakakita ka ng ln, para tanggalin mo yung ln, ito ay e raised to x. Kasi ang e raised to ln ay equal to 1. Okay? So, yan ang final answer natin. Example number 4. 2xyy prime is equal to 1 plus y square. When x is equal to 2, y is equal to 3. So, ano ang kailangan natin dito, guys? Ang particular solution. Dahil mayroong initial value ang mga variable. So, pwedeng i-rewrite as 2xy dy over dx equals 1 plus y square. Next is 2xy dy is equal to 1 plus y square multiply by dx. Ito, multiply doon. Next, I will divide this by, ano nagpapagulo? Dito, x. Dito, 1 plus y square. So, dito sa first term ay 2y dy over 1 plus y square equals dx over x. So, now integrate to the integral of y dy is equal to integral of dx over x plus integral of 0. So, integral of y dy all over 1 plus y square. Walang problema ito kung nasa right side. Ito. So, pagka ganyan, gamitan natin ang u is equal to 1 plus y square. Ano ang du? 2y dy. So, yung 2y dy pala ay nandun na, no? So, ano forma niyan? The integral of du over u. Ano ba integral of du over u? Ln of u. Ano ba yung u? 1 plus y square. So, ang sagot pala nito ay ln of 1 plus y square is equal to ln of c, ln of x plus ln of c. So we have ln 1 plus y square minus ln of x is equal to ln of c, or ln 1 plus y square quantity over x is equal to ln of c. Cancel ang ln, so we have 1 plus y square over x is equal to c. And c is equal to, substitute the value of variable, 1 plus 9 over 2. So c is equal to 5. So kung ibabox yun na, hindi kasi answer yung constant na 5. Saan mo siya substitute yan? Dito. So we have here 1 plus y square is equal to, 1 plus y square over x is equal to 5. Kasi from here naman yun eh, no? Diba? Okay. So, I have here 1 plus y square is equal to 5x. Or, 5x minus y square is equal to 1. Ano pa? Paano pa pwedeng isulat yan? Y square is equal to 5x minus 1. Pare-parehas yan guys. Pag yan ang binox mo kahit alin dyan, iisa ang value dyan. Iba-iba lang ng posisyon. Ano? So, yan ang answer sa number 4. Next, example number 5. So, this is general solution. Wala tayong initial value of the variable. So, i-divide agad natin ang nagpapagulo. Ano? So, dx tayo, no? So, nagpapagulo dyan is sine y. And then, dito is dy tayo, no? So, cosine x. Next, ano lang matitira? Sine x dx over cosine of x plus, so, cosine of y dy over sine y is equal to 0. And then, integrate natin. So, ano ang integral nito? So, ang integral ng tangent, ano? Diba? Let u is equal to cosine of x. Ano ang derivative ng u? Ano derivative ng cosine? Negative sine x dx. So, sure ko lang guys, ha? So, tama tayo, no? So, dito naman, sa second term, ang u ay sine y, ang du ay cosine y dy. So, ln yan. Ln of cosine x, kaya lang ito ay negative. Dahil negative yon. And then, plus ln of sine y is equal to ln of c. So, ln. Ln cosine x over, or yun pala negative, so yun ang sa ilalim. Sine y over cosine of x, okay, is equal to ln of c. So, cancel lang ln. So, we have here sine y over cosine of x is equal to c, or sine y is equal to c cosine of x, or sine y is equal to cosine of x times c. Iyan ang final answer natin kahit alin dyan. Example number 6, x square minus 9 dy minus xy dx. So ang kailangan natin dito ay general solution. So, divide by x square minus 9 and y dx is y. Variable separable. So, for left term dy over y minus x dx over x square minus 9 is equal to 0. Then, integrate natin. Walang problema yan, ano? Tsaka ito, ln yan. So, dito, u is equal to x square minus 9. What is du? That is 2x dx. So, sa taas na x dx is equal to, x dx is equal to du over 2. So, we have here dy over y minus, so ano yung x dx? Du over 2 over u. And then, is equal to integral of 0. So, we have integral of dy over y minus 1/2 integral of du over u, labas, constant, is equal to integral of 0. So, we have ln of y minus 1/2 ln of, ano ba yung u? Okay? Ang u ay x square minus 9 is equal to ln of c. Now, multiply natin ito sa 2 para mawala yung 1/2. So, magiging ln 2 ln y minus ln x square minus 9 hanggat maaari, wala sagot na fraction. Guys, pagka ito ay ln c square, ganon. 2 ln c. Still, constant pa rin yun, ano? 2 or 2 ln c square. So, ln y square minus ln x square minus 9 is equal to ln c square. Or ln of c pa rin ito. Kasi di natin alam po, ni constant na yun eh, di ba? Y square over x square minus 9, and this is ln, loss of exponent or logarithm, is equal to ln of c square, or ln of c. So, cancel ang ln. We have here y square is equal to c multiplied by x square minus 9. Our final answer box, ganda ng sulat, number 6. Number 7. So, variable separable, general solution. There is no corresponding initial value of the variable x and y. So, I will divide this by only x minus 2. Y kasi wala namang kasama yon. Dx. So, dx over x minus 2 minus e raised to 3y dy is equal to 0. And then, now integrate. So, I have here ln x minus 2 minus 1 third e raised to 3y. Alam nyo na yan. Kung sa derivative ito ay 3 e raised to 3y, pagka naman integral, yan ang ating tinatawag na neutralizing factor. Is equal to ln of c. So, next, I will multiply this by 3. So, I have here 3 ln x minus 2 para mawala ang fraction. Okay. So, ito ay ano pa rin, ano? Sige, 3 ln c. Pag ln c cube, ganun pa rin yun. C pa rin yun, guys, ano, diba? So, ganyan na lang, ln of c. So, ln of x minus 2 cube minus ln of c is equal to, okay, e raised to 3y. So, I have here ln of x minus 2 raised to 3 over c is equal to e raised to 3y. Guys, yung ln over c, pwede natin sabihin na c pa rin yun eh, no? Kaya let's say c multiply by x minus 2 raised to 3. Yan, ganun pa rin yun. Yung over c constant pa rin yun. So, sa ibabaw na lang para magandang tingnan. Is equal to e raised to 3y. Now, pag in-ln natin ito, no? Yung ln e cancel yan. So, ano matitira na lang dyan? 3y. So, ito ay ln of ln of c multiply by, okay, ln of ln of c multiply by x minus 2 raised to 3 is equal to 3y. Okay? Or ln, sige, ln c x minus 2 raised to 3. Yeah. Oh, completo grouping symbol, ha? Yan ang final answer number 7. Number 8. For our last example, e raised to y dy, e raised to y dy over dt minus 3t square. When t is equal to 0, y is equal to 1. So, ano kailangan natin, guys? Wait lang, ha? Medyo kasi blur yung aking ano. Yan, okay. Autofocus kasi nag-a-adjust, eh. So, ang kailangan natin dito ay particular solution. So, pag ito, multiply natin ng dt, e raised to y, dy minus 3, t square, dt is equal to 0. Variable, separable na. So, now, integrate natin. Minus 3, the integral of t square, dt is equal to integral of 0. So, this is e raised to y, minus 3, t, okay? 2 plus 1 all over 2 plus 1. Power formula is equal to constant. Simplify minus t cube na lang is equal to c. Okay? Bakit ganon? E raised to y and then minus 3. T cube and then cancel na yan. Diba? So, substitute the value. The initial value of the variable. So, e raised to 1 minus 0 is equal to constant, or constant is equal to e. So, saan natin sa substitute yan? Dito. So, I have here e raised to y minus t cube is equal to e. Okay? So, pwede na yan. So, kung nagmamagaling ka, halimbawa, kukunin mo pa ln para ma-cancel. So, we have ln of e raised to y minus ln t cube is equal to e times ln. Or from here, sige, y na lang yan is equal to e ln and then plus ln t cube. So y is equal to ln t cube plus e pagka pinagbaligtad ko, no? So yan ang ating final answer. Pwede ito, pwede ito, kasi they are equal. So yan ang ating last example.